Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, friends. Welcome back to my channel. This is a question from one of my viewers. He is asking, is there a website that has database of all connectors, especially automotive connectors? Some are very hard to find how to remove, like that you want to show in my video. First of all, we must know what we need. For example, I am requiring this Amphenol connector, round connector. These are commercial, power electronics, automotive, different places these connectors are being used. Some of them are crimpable connectors, some of them are soldering connectors. What we need, it is our first point. How we can know what we need? For that purpose, we must follow the workshop manual, service manual, parts catalog or part manual for any device where we want to replace. When we find the part number for the connector, at that time we can find it very easily. The first site, that is Amphenol. If you are looking for automotive connectors, here you can find different connectors in the automotive power products. Different kind of connectors you can explore here. Then we can go to broadband, commercial aerospace. Okay, commercial aerospace. Aerospace, we can find the terminal modules, the interconnections, TBs, terminal boards, electronic component carrying modules, push-pull connectors, flange jam nut receptacle. You can explore here different type of connectors. These are commercial and military specs. When we see a connector, there is a part number written on the body of the connector. You can follow that part number. After that, we have a very big inventory, digikey.com. When we reach here on digikey, go to products and go to connectors. You can go to your requirement, just on the click here. D-type connectors, coaxial connectors, backplane connectors, barrel accessories, circular connectors. For circular connectors, we can find it is 8,720 items. And you can give your criteria here and you can find the connector types. And for example, I need this connector. This is the part number and you can find it easily here. Then connectors, for example, we need rectangular connectors. Rectangular connectors we can find here in different pin size. For example, I need this housing. We can purchase from here. This is a very best size for electronic components. We can hover on the image and it will show how the image is looking. And when we go to datasheet, download its product datasheet, and you can find. Then there is rsonline.com. Go to browse and here we can find electronic components, power and connectors. Then reach here at connectors. Which type of connector we need? AV connectors, audio video, automotive. Okay, we will go to automotive. Reach here. Here we can find different type of connectors, connector accessories, back shells, connector seals, connector terminals, electric vehicle connectors, cigarette lighter connector sockets, automotive connectors. The components here, RS Online, that are the standard components. Although it have slightly high prices, but with compared to the quality, the price is cheaper. Then that is TE.com. TE.com, it is also providing different parts, especially when we say connectors. We can go to automotive connectors. Automotive connectors, car, truck, bus and off-road. First of all, we need to know what is our requirement. For example, I need power connectors, power distribution connectors. Go to your requirement, view products, select any part number which you want, and here is its image. with price for each one piece. I say circular connectors. Which type of circular connector we need? CMC series, CPC series, whatever we want we can select. Just click on the item and you can find specifications, price, everything here. That is te.com.usa. Then Mauser Electronics, it have also a very big database. Go to products, connectors, and you can select your required connectors. For example, you need military spec or military type connectors, like here Amphenol Air LB France. You can check the connector, pin out, layout, like this. We can find our required component, but first we need to know the part number. Then here is vatec.com. In vatec.com, it also have a very nice inventory. For example, we need Amphenol connectors. The connector, its pin size and its prices here. Here are different contacts, which type of contact we need. Then we can find also on Amazon. Amazon is also very nice place to purchase. You can find your required component. With contacts, with electrical contacts, you can find on Amazon. Then here we have jcar.co.nz. Cables and connectors, computer connectors, audio connectors. Then here we have connectorsupplier.com. In connectorsupplier.com we can go to products and connector and cable accessories. So you have to explore. From connectorsupplier.com you can find different. I hope so this video is informative. If it is informative, hit the like button. If you have any question, let me know in the comment box. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.